Welcome. We look forward to sharing our research on para-athletes' use of an online mental skills program. I would like to acknowledge my colleagues on this project, PhD student Frank Ely, who you will also hear from, as well as Drs. Todd Lougheed and Jeffrey Martin. The purpose of our study was to develop and evaluate an online mental skills program for para-athletes. 8 asynchronous interactive learning modules were developed specifically for para-athletes, each module exploring a unique mental skill.
Our slide shows the exciting results of how para-athletes increased their use of mental skills following the online program. The implications of this study highlight the accessibility of our program and the potential of online learning or online mental skills training for para-athletes. If you're interested in learning more or how para-athletes can get involved, please visit us in our breakout room.